Miracle and a Mott's mom. We're at the beach. Do you guys see that water out there, guys? Look how high we are up from the ground. I'm gonna go on the beach here in a bit. Hey guys, we're having so much fun. Love the camera. This is Woodman, and I'm back with another video. So today we're at the beach, and I'm just sitting on the balcony. It's really high. The ocean's right in front of them. Yeah. I'm kind of tired because I just woke up. You guys know I'm still doing this video for y'all. It's not only gonna be me the whole time. Miracle's gonna join me on here. So I'll see you guys in a second.
Guys, we're at the beach now, and you guys saw us driving up here, but we're actually here now, and we're going to go in the water.
No, that way some. They're trying to go by.
Okay.
Look, go this way a little bit.
This is like cement shoes, but with dirt.
Guys, look how cute Landon looks in his own beach hat. Was very salty. Did not taste good at all.
Show him your nails.
Here's my nails.
Tell him you got your nails done.
I got my nails done. Landon's here, guys. Say hi. He's scared of the water. Look. Yeah, he's scared.
Don't go too far with him. Right there is good.
Okay, we're gonna go this way. We're gonna try to be careful. There's a mod. Take off your shoes.
No.
Very thin. Guys, that's where we are right now. We stay over there. Check.
Okay, period.
And nails. Come on. Come on. Look.
Maybe even 1 more hour since we couldn't really find one that they got.
This is fun.
I'm sitting down when I do it. Then the waves just pushing. If you ever come to the beach, you should try it. It's super fun.
Yeah, it's a paddle on the water.
What?
Okay, bye.
I found a dead jellyfish.
With the
stupid. Oh.
This jellyfish was really big, so it kind of gave me a mini heart attack. So I'm glad I didn't step on that. Would have ended pretty bad.
The swimming pool.
Look, hi, Watkins kids. Woo! Watkins kids, man.
disposal efforts. The zombies can be identified by their glowing blue eyes, a byproduct of the DNA alteration.
The park was really dark because we were in a park called Outbreak in the Wax Museum, and it was really dark because they cut all the lights off and we weren't really allowed to use our cameras, so it was kind of dark.